हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, इन आवर प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी आर सॉल्व ए प्रैक्टिकल प्रॉब्लम नंबर थर्ड ऑन कंप्यूटेशन ऑफ इनकम फ्रॉम प्रोफेशन। ओके, इन आवर टुडेज लेक्चर वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व ए प्रैक्टिकल प्रॉब्लम नंबर फोर ऑन कंप्यूटेशन ऑफ इनकम फ्रॉम प्रोफेशन। सो हियर प्रॉब्लम नंबर फोर इज गिवन इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू। सो प्रॉब्लम नंबर फोर, डॉक्टर राजश्री इज ए मेडिकल प्रैक्टिशनर who maintains books of accounts on cash basis. She furnished her receipts and payments account as on 31st March 2020. So here, Dr. Rajeshri is a medical practitioner and he maintains his books on cash basis system, and she furnishes a receipt and payments account as on 31st March 2020. Here, receipt side rupees, payment side rupees. But we start reading problem from additional information. So go to the additional information and read the additional information. So here, additional information number first, that is 1/3 of the use of car expenses or car related to his personal use. Okay, so 1/3 car is used for his personal use. Got it? So depreciation on car and car expenses, so adjustment on depreciation and car expenses. So here 1/3 car is used for personal purpose. It means remaining 2/3 car is used for professional purpose. So we taken into consideration only 2/3 expenses and 2/3 depreciation of motor car. Got it? Then second adjustment is given here, or additional information, that depreciation on motor car allowable is 20%. Okay, so depreciation on motor car is allowable at 20% on books. Okay, on motor car 20%, on books 100%. Okay, so on professional books, magazines and journals 100% depreciation allowed, or amount of purchase are allowed. Okay, so here depreciation or purchase of books is allowable expenses of the profession. Okay, but only one expense should be taken into consideration. Got it? Then on surgical equipment 25%. So depreciation on surgical equipment 25%. Okay, so surgical equipment, motor car are the assets of the profession. Okay, depreciation on motor car and equipments are taken into consideration. But if motor car amount is given, or purchase of motor car is given in the payment side, then this is not the expenditure related to the profession, because motor car is the asset, and asset is a capital expenditure. So capital expenditure should not be taken into consideration while computing the income from profession. Got it? Next, third adjustment, that is gift and presents, include rupees 6000 from patients. Okay, so gifts and presents includes rupees 6000 from patients and remaining balance from relatives. Okay, so gift received from relatives are not a professional receipts, but gift received from patients, clients, is a income of the profession, is a receipt of the profession. Got it? So 6000 is a income or receipt of the profession. Then closing stock of medicine amounted to rupees 11,000. So closing stock of medicine is given here. Got it? It means purchase of medicine is given to you in your payment side. Okay, if purchase of medicine is given to you in your payment side, then closing stock of medicine is deducted from the purchase of medicine. We get a correct amount of purchase of medicine. Got it? So here we read all the additional information. Now we are read the receipt and payment side. First we read a रिसिप्ट साइड एंड फाइंड आउट ए प्रोफेशनल इनकम्स. ओके सो हियर फाइंड आउट ए प्रोफेशनल इनकम एज वेल एज फाइंड आउट द आइटम्स द एडिशनल इन्फॉर्मेशन इज प्रोवाइडेड. ओके सो हियर बैलेंस brought down 28,000, so it is a opening cash balance and opening cash balance is a opening assets of the profession. Okay, so assets should not be taken into consideration. Then consultation fees. Okay, consultation fee is a receipt of the profession. Okay, is a receipt of the profession. 40,000. Okay, 40,000. Then visiting fees. Okay, so visiting fees is also a receipt of profession. Okay, then visiting fee amounted to ₹60,000. Okay, then loan from bank. So loan from bank is a receipt of the profession or not? Okay, so loan taken from bank is a liability of that SEC. Got it? So liability is not taken into consideration. Okay, so it is a loan and loan is a liability of that SEC, so it should not be taken into consideration. Okay, as a income of the profession. Okay, it is a responsibility of that SEC to repay the loan within the time. Then pathological test. Okay, so pathological test is a receipt of the profession. Got it? It is a receipt of the profession or income of the profession. Then receipt from indoor patient. So any income received or any sum received from patient is a income of the profession. Got it? Any sum or any amount is received from patients is a income of the profession. Got it? Then amounted to ₹1 lakh. Got it? Amounted to ₹1 lakh. Then gift and presents. So here additional information is provided on gift and presents, that is additional information third, that is gift and presents include 6,000 received from patients. It means 6,000 is related to the income of the profession. Okay, remaining 4,000 is received from relatives and these relatives gifts are ignored. It is not a income of the profession, so we only taken into consideration gift received from the patients. ₹6,000 is considered as receipt of the profession. Got it? So we make a star in front of the gift and presents because additional information is provided on gift and presents, that is ₹6,000 or ₹6,000 gifts is received from patients and remaining 4,000 is received from relatives. So gift received from patient is a professional receipts or professional income. Then interest from bank deposit. So here interest from bank deposit is a income, but it is a income from other source. Okay, it is not income of the profession. We only find out the income from the professions. Here interest from bank deposit, it is a income, but it is a income from other source. Okay, so income from other source should not be taken into consideration here, so we ignore the interest on bank deposit. Got it? Here, okay, 46,000 interest received on bank deposit. Okay, here we find out a professional receipts, then we read a payment site and find out a professional expenses, allowable professional expenses. So here rent of clinic is allowable expenditure of the profession, amounted to ₹12,000. Okay, then electricity and water bill paid. Okay, electricity and water, it means electricity bill paid, water bill paid, amounted to rupees 4,000. Okay, amounted to rupees 4,000. Okay,
sir, आवाज आ रही
है? Hello,
sir, आवाज clear आ रही है?
इलेक्ट्रिसिटी एंड वाटर बिल पेड। ओके वेट, इलेक्ट्रिसिटी एंड वाटर, इट मीन्स इलेक्ट्रिसिटी एंड वाटर बिल पेड अमाउंटेड टू रुपीज 4,000 एंड इट इज रिलेटेड टू द प्रोफेशनल एक्सपेंसेस, सो इट इज अलाउेबल एक्सपेंडिचर ऑफ द प्रोफेशन इलेक्ट्रिसिटी बिल एंड वाटर। देन परचेस ऑफ प्रोफेशनल बुक्स अमाउंटेड रुपीज 8,000, सो प्रोफेशनल बुक्स इज अलाउेबल एक्सपेंडिचर बट एडजस्टमेंट इज गिवन। ओके सो मेक ए स्टार इन फ्रंट ऑफ परचेस ऑफ बुक्स बिकॉज एडजस्टमेंट इज गिवन एंड एडजस्टमेंट इज 100% डिप्रिसिएशन ऑन बुक। इट मीन्स यू कैन ओनली राइट आउट ऑन वन एक्सपेंसेस, दैट इज परचेस ऑफ बुक्स और डिप्रिसिएशन। ओके सो हियर purchase of books or depreciation we taken into consideration only one expenses here, that is depreciation on books 100% rupees 8,000, so here purchase of books is allowable expenditure of the profession, okay, as well as depreciation is allowable expenditure of the profession, okay. Then household expenses, so household expenses is related to the SAC, okay, it is expenses related to the SAC personal expenses, and personal expenses is not considered as a professional expense of the profession, got it, amounted to rupees 15,800. Household expenses is related to the SAC's personal expenditure, okay. So personal expenditure is not taken into consideration as a expenditure of profession, got it. Then purchase of motor car, here purchase of motor car is a expenditure related to the profession, expenditure related to the profession, but here motor car is the assets of the profession, got it, motor car is the asset of the profession, and asset is a capital expenditure, and capital expenditure is not treated, is not included, is not considered in computing the income from profession as expense of the profession. Okay, so here purchase of motor car is not taken into consideration, but depreciation on motor car is taken into consideration as expenses of the profession, got it. So make a star in front of purchase of car. We did not taken into consideration a purchase of motor car 60,000, but we taken into consideration the depreciation on motor car, okay. So we make a star, okay, star in front of purchase of motor car, okay. Then surgical equipment, surgical equipment is also assets of Dr. Rajeshri, okay, purchase of surgical equipment is also asset of Dr. Rajeshri, so asset is a capital expenditure and capital expenditure is not taken into consideration, so we ignore the surgical equipments amounted to rupees 9,600, but depreciation is given on the surgical equipment, that is 25% depreciation is allowable for surgical equipments, okay, so 25% depreciation is allowable expenditure of the profession, got it. So here we only taken into consideration that the allowable depreciation of fixed assets, okay, allowable depreciation of assets, okay, but assets is not taken into consideration, only depreciation is taken into consideration, got it. Then income tax, so income tax is a expenditure, income tax is a expenditure, so income tax is not expenditure related to the profession, it is expenditure of a SAC, okay, it is expenditure of Dr. Rajeshri, so it is ignore, it is personal expenditure, okay, income tax is not a professional expenses, it is expenses of that SAC, ऑफ डॉक्टर राजेश्री, ओके, अमाउंटेड रुपीज 20,000, सो वी इग्नोर इट, ओके. देन सैलरी टू स्टाफ, सैलरी टू स्टाफ इज इन, सैलरी टू स्टाफ इज ए प्रोफेशनल एक्सपेंडिचर, गॉट इट. सो प्रोफेशनल एक्सपेंडिचर अमाउंटेड रुपीज 30,000, सैलरी पेड टू स्टाफ, ओके, सो इट इज ए एक्सपेंडिचर ऑफ द प्रोफेशन. देन एल आई सी प्रीमियम पेड, सो एल आई सी प्रीमियम, ओके, लाइफ इंश्योरेंस पॉलिसी फॉर हीज, सॉरी, फॉर हीज हर ओन लाइफ, ओके. सो हियर मिस्टर राजेश्री, सो एल आई सी प्रीमियम फॉर हर लाइफ, इट इज ए पर्सनल एक्सपेंडिचर, ओके, इट इज ए पर्सनल एक्सपेंडिचर ऑफ एस ए सी मिस्टर, सॉरी, डॉक्टर राजेश्री, ओके. सो इट इज नॉट ए प्रोफेशनल एक्सपेंडिचर, ओके, सो वी इग्नोर इट. एल आई सी प्रीमियम, एल आई सी प्रीमियम इज, एल आई सी प्रीमियम इज ए पर्सनल एक्सपेंसेस ऑफ दैट एस ए सी, दैट इज डॉक्टर राजेश्रीज पर्सनल एक्सपेंसेस, सो इट इज नॉट ए रिलेटेड टू द प्रोफेशन, इट इज नॉट ए प्रोफेशनल एक्सपेंसेस, सो वी डिड नॉट टेकन इन टू कंसिडरेशन एज एल आई सी प्रीमियम एज अ एक्सपेंसेस ऑफ द प्रोफेशन, गॉट इट. देन इंटरेस्ट ऑन लोन, सो एडजस्टमेंट और एडिशनल इन्फॉर्मेशन इज नॉट प्रोवाइडेड दैट लोन इज टेकन फॉर द पर्पज ऑफ, सो इफ एडिशनल इन्फॉर्मेशन इज नॉट गिवन, इफ एडिशनल इन्फॉर्मेशन इज नॉट गिवन ऑन इंटरेस्ट ऑन लोन, देन द लोन इज कंसिडर एज टेकन फॉर प्रोफेशनल पर्पज, ओके, सो इट इज अलाउेबल एक्सपेंडिचर, ओके, इट इज अलाउेबल एक्सपेंडिचर बिकॉज द लोन इज टेकन फॉर प्रोफेशनल पर्पज हियर, ओके, गॉट इट. Why we take the interest on loan as expenses of profession? Because additional information is not provided that loan is taken for specific purpose. Okay, so loan is taken for profession purpose or loan is taken for personal purpose is not given. So we consider that the loan is taken for business purpose, so we consider the interest on loan is a expenses related to the profession amounted to rupees 4,000. Then car expenses, so adjustment number first or additional information number first, that car expenses, so car expenses is rupees 30,000 allowable expenditure of the profession, but additional information is provided on the car expenses that 1/3 car is related to the personal use, okay, so car is used for personal purpose, 1/3 car is used for personal purpose, it means 2/3 car is used for professional purpose, so we find out a professional expenses and taken into consideration. So here car expenses is related to the profession, but how much? So here 2/3 car expenses is related to profession, so it is a expenditure, but additional information is provided, so make a star in front of car expenses because 2/3 car is related to the profession and 1/3 is related to the 1/3 is related to the personal, got it. Then purchase of medicine rupees 80,000, so purchase of medicine is expenditure related to the profession, but here adjustment or additional information number 4 is given here, okay, additional information 4, that is closing stock is given here, okay, and closing stock is rupees 11,000, okay, so closing stock is given here amounted to rupees 11,000 and purchase of medicine 80,000. So here we deduct the closing stock from purchase of medicine, then we get a actual amount of purchase of medicine, okay. So here closing stock of medicine is given, it means 11,000 medicine is in stock of the medical, but here in payment side परचेस ऑफ मेडिसिन इज गिवन 80,000, इट मीन्स दैट 11,000 इज एड इन 80,000. ओके, सो वी डिडक्ट दिस 11,000 फ्रॉम 80,000, वी गेट द करेक्ट अमाउंट ऑफ परचेस ऑफ मेडिसिन. गॉट इट? सो मेक ए स्टार इन फ्रंट ऑफ परचेस ऑफ मेडिसिन बिकॉज वी डिडक्ट ए क्लोजिंग स्टॉक फ्रॉम मेडिसिन, देन वी गेट ए करेक्ट बैलेंस ऑफ परचेस ऑफ मेडिसिन. देन बैलेंस ब्रॉट डाउन, इट इज ए क्लोजिंग कैश बैलेंस. ओके, इट इज ए क्लोजिंग कैश बैलेंस. क्लोजिंग कैश बैलेंस इज ए क्लोजिंग एसेट्स ऑफ द फर्म और ऑफ द प्रोफेशन. ओके, सो क्लोजिंग एसेट, सो एसेट इज नॉट टेकन इन टू कंसिडरेशन हियर. ओके, वी इग्नोर ऑल एसेट्स फ्रॉम प्रोफेशनल एक्सपेंसेस बिकॉज ऑल एसेट्स इज ए कैपिटल एक्सपेंडिचर एंड कैपिटल एक्सपेंडिचर इज नॉट टेकन इन टू कंसिडरेशन. गॉट इट? सो हियर वी रीड ऑल द प्रॉब्लेम. नाउ वी सॉल्व दिस प्रॉब्लेम. वी फाइंड आउट द प्रोफेशनल इनकम एज वेल एज प्रोफेशनल एक्सपेंसेस. ओके, सो हियर सोल्यूशन, सोल्यूशन सोल्यूशन हियर सोल्यूशन हियर कंप्यूटेशन ऑफ इनकम फ्रॉम प्रोफेशन. ओके, कंप्यूटेशन ऑफ इनकम फ्रॉम प्रोफेशन. देन नेम ऑफ एसएससी. ओके, नेम ऑफ एसएससी डॉक्टर डॉक्टर राजश्री. ओके, देन असेसमेंट ईयर टू थाउजेंड ट्वेंटी ट्वेंटी वन एंड प्रीवियस ईयर प्रीवियस ईयर्स 2019-20. ओके, देन प्रिपेयर ए थ्री कॉलम. ओके, दैट इज पर्टिक्युलर्स रुपीज रुपीज. ओके, पर्टिक्युलर्स रुपीज रुपीज. पर्टिक्युलर्स रुपीज रुपीज. हियर पर्टिक्युलर्स रुपीज एंड रुपीज. सो हियर फर्स्ट पॉइंट दैट इज प्रोफेशनल प्रोफेशनल रिसिप्ट्स दैट इज प्रोफेशनल इनकम. ओके, दैट इज प्रोफेशनल इनकम. ओके, सो वी फाइंड आउट ए प्रोफेशनल इनकम हियर. सो हियर प्रोफेशनल इनकम, सो इन रिसिप्ट साइड वी फाइंड आउट ए प्रोफेशनल इनकम दैट इज कंसल्टेशन फी इज प्रोफेशनल इनकम. कंसल्टेशन फीज अमाउंटेड टू रुपीज इन इनर कॉलम 40,000. 40,000 इज ए प्रोफेशनल रिसिप्ट दैट इज कंसल्टेशन फी. देन विजिटिंग फीज 60,000. विजिटिंग फीज विजिटिंग फीज अमाउंटेड टू रुपीज 60,000. 60,000. then pathological test 20,000। पैथोलॉजिकल टेस्ट 20,000। ओके देन पैथोलॉजिकल टेस्ट 20,000 देन देन रिसिप्ट फ्रॉम इंडोर पेशेंट्स रिसिप्ट फ्रॉम इंडोर पेशेंट्स अमाउंटेड टू ₹1,00,000। ओके देन देन लास्ट इनकम दैट इज गिफ्ट एंड प्रेजेंट। सो एडिशनल इंफॉर्मेशन इज प्रोवाइडेड ऑन गिफ्ट एंड प्रेजेंट दैट इज एडिशनल इंफॉर्मेशन थर्ड ₹6,000 gift is received from patient. So professional income is only 6,000. So we only consider here professional income. Okay. So here gift from patients. Amounted to ₹6,000. Okay. Amount is given in additional information that is 6,000. So 6,000 is related to the professional income. So we only taken into consideration professional professional income here. So professional income is ₹6,000 because the gift is received from patients amounted to ₹6,000. So 6,000 is a professional income. Okay. And remaining 4,000 is not a professional income because remaining gift and presents is received from relatives, and if the SSC is received a gift from the relatives, then it is not a income of the profession or income or receipt of the profession. Got it? So here we taken into consideration all the receipts of profession here. Now make the total of all receipts of profession. Okay, make the total of all receipts of the profession. So here total is equal to 40,000 plus 60,000 plus 20,000 plus 1,00,000. Okay, plus 26,000. It means 2,26,000. Got it? 2,26,000 is the professional income. Okay, 2,26,000 is a professional income. Okay, then second part that is less. Okay, second part that is less allowable professional expenses. Okay, so allowable professional expenses, we already find out the allowable professional expenses in payment side. Okay, so here, so on the payment side we write down all the professional expenses. So rent of clinic ₹12,000. Okay, rent of clinic ₹12,000 here. Rent of clinic inner column amounted ₹12,000. Then electricity and water ₹4,000. Then electricity and water ₹4,000. Electricity and water 4000 4000 देन इलेक्ट्रिसिटी एंड वाटर 4000 देन परचेस ऑफ प्रोफेशनल बुक्स. सो हियर इन्फॉर्मेशन इज गिवन दैट 100% डेप्रिसिएशन ऑन बुक इज अलाउड. ओके सो हियर वी ओनली टेकन इन टू कंसिडरेशन दैट द डेप्रिसिएशन और परचेस ऑफ बुक्स. ओके ओनली वन एक्सपेंडिचर इज कंसिडर हियर. सो हियर परचेस ऑफ प्रोफेशनल बुक्स इन टू ब्रैकेट 100% डेप्रिसिएशन. ओके इन टू ब्रैकेट 100% डेप्रिसिएशन अमाउंटेड टू रुपीज 8000. ओके अमाउंटेड टू रुपीज 8000 अमाउंटेड टू रुपीज 8000 देन सेकंड एक्सपेंडिचर रिलेटेड टू द प्रोफेशन. हियर हाउस होल्ड एक्सपेंसेस इज नॉट ए प्रोफेशनल एक्सपेंसेस, इट इज ए पर्सनल एक्सपेंसेस ऑफ दैट एसएससी. देन परचेस ऑफ मोटार कार, परचेस ऑफ मोटार कार इज नॉट ए प्रोफेशनल एक्सपेंडिचर, इट इज ए कैपिटल एक्सपेंडिचर. सो कैपिटल एक्सपेंडिचर इज नॉट कंसिडर इन कंप्यूटेशन ऑफ इनकम फ्रॉम प्रोफेशन. ओके सो हियर मोटार कार इज एसेट्स, वी कैन नॉट टेकन इन टू कंसिडरेशन मोटार कार, बट डेप्रिसिएशन ऑन मोटार कार इज गिवन. ओके वी मेक ए स्टार इन फ्रंट ऑफ परचेस ऑफ मोटार कार बिकॉज एडिशनल इन्फॉर्मेशन इज गिवन हियर, दैट इज मोटार कार इज अलाउेबल डेप्रिसिएशन ऑन मोटार कार इज 20% एंड सेकंड एडजस्टमेंट इज ऑल्सो गिवन ऑन मोटार कार, दैट इज कार इज रिलेटेड टू. सो हियर फाइंड आउट ए 20% डेप्रिसिएशन ऑन मोटार कार, देन अलाउेबल डेप्रिसिएशन ऑन मोटार कार इज 2/3. ओके रिलेटेड टू द प्रोफेशन. सो हियर ओके हियर टू एडजस्टमेंट ऑन मोटार कार. ओके वन इज 1/3 कार इज रिलेटेड टू द पर्सनल यूज एंड 20% डेप्रिसिएशन. गॉट इट. सो हियर कार इज यूज्ड फॉर पर्सनल पर्पज 1/3. ओके इट मीन्स डेप्रिसिएशन ऑन मोटार कार, ओके डेप्रिसिएशन ऑन मोटार कार इज रिलेटेड टू द प्रोफेशन इज टेकन इन टू कंसिडरेशन. ओके इट मीन्स प्रोफेशन रिलेटेड एक्सपेंडिचर डेप्रिसिएशन इज टेकन इन टू कंसिडरेशन हियर. सो डेप्रिसिएशन ऑन मोटार कार एट 20% इज फॉर होल मोटार कार. ओके बट हियर मोटार कार इज यूज्ड फॉर प्रोफेशन इज 2/3. ओके और 2/3 मोटार कार इज यूज्ड फॉर द प्रोफेशन. सो डेप्रिसिएशन इज ऑल्सो चार्ज्ड फॉर प्रोफेशन इज 2/3. ओके गॉट इट. सो हियर 2/3 डेप्रिसिएशन ऑन मोटार कार. सो हियर डेप्रिसिएशन ऑन मोटार कार. ओके सो डेप्रिसिएशन ऑन मोटार कार, सो वैल्यू ऑफ मोटार कार. सो हियर वर्किंग नोट कैलकुलेशन ऑफ 20% डेप्रिसिएशन ऑन मोटार कार फॉर प्रोफेशनल यूज. गॉट इट. सो प्रोफेशनल यूज. सो हियर वैल्यू ऑफ मोटार कार is equal to so value of motor car is given in the payment side, that is here 60,000. Okay, so value of motor car is 60,000. Find out a 20% on 60,000. Okay, find out a value of motor car is 60,000. Okay, so less here 20% depreciation. 20% depreciation. Okay, so 20% depreciation is find out. So how we compute a depreciation? So here so depreciation is equal to, okay, 60,000 into 20 divided by 100 is equal to, we get a 12,000. Okay, 12,000 is a depreciation. Okay, 12,000 is a depreciation. Now this depreciation is charged for whole motor car. We need to find out a professional depreciation only. So here multiplied by, car is used for profession, that is 2/3, 2/3. We get a professional depreciation amounted to ₹8,000. Okay, it means 12,000 divided by 3, it means 4,000 into 2, we get a professional depreciation amounted to ₹8,000. Okay, professional depreciation amounted to ₹8,000. We also compute the depreciation without calculating the working note here. Okay, so working note is not necessary. So here motor car, so here expenses is related to expenses, 2/3 expenses is related to the profession. So 2 divided by 3 multiplied by 12,000, because depreciation, 20% depreciation on 60,000, that is 12,000. We get a depreciation on motor car for profession amounted to ₹8,000. Got it. Okay, then next expenses related to the profession, that is surgical equipment. So depreciation on surgical equipments 25%. Okay, so compute a 25% depreciation surgical equipment, that is into bracket 25 divided by 100 multiplied by value of surgical equipment. So value of surgical equipment is given, that is 9,600. Okay, 9,600. So 9,600 multiplied by 25, 9,600 multiplied by 25 divided by 100, we get a depreciation on surgical equipments amounted to ₹2,400. Okay, so So here we get a depreciation on surgical equipment, that is 2400. We taken into consideration all the additional information here. Okay, now we consider the items given in payment side. So here salary to staff amounted to rupees 30,000. Okay, so salary to staff amounted to rupees 30,000 is
सर स्क्रीन दिसना
स्क्रीन दिसत नाही सर.
सो सॅलरी टू स्टाफ, ओके सॅलरी टू स्टाफ इज अलाउेबल एक्सपेंडिचर और एक्सपेन्स ऑफ द प्रोफेशन. ओके सो हियर सॅलरी टू स्टाफ स्टाफ अमाउंटेड टू रुपीज 30,000. ओके अमाउंटेड टू रुपीज 30,000. देन इंटरेस्ट ऑन लोन, ओके इंटरेस्ट ऑन लोन 4,000. सो इट इज ऑल्सो अलाउेबल एक्सपेंडिचर बिकॉज लोन इज टेकन फॉर द पर्पज ऑफ प्रोफेशन. इंटरेस्ट ऑन लोन इन टू ब्रैकेट लोन इज टेकन फॉर द पर्पज ऑफ प्रोफेशन. ओके अमाउंटेड टू रुपीज 4,000. ओके अमाउंटेड टू रुपीज 4,000. अमाउंटेड टू रुपीज 4,000. देन अनदर एक्सपेन्सेस रिलेटेड टू द प्रोफेशन हियर गिवन कार एक्सपेन्सेस. सो ऍडिशनल इन्फॉर्मेशन इज गिवन दॅट इज 1/3 कार इज रिलेटेड टू द पर्सनल पर्पज अँड रिमेनिंग 2/3 कार इज रिलेटेड टू द प्रोफेशनल. ओके ऑर प्रोफेशन. सो 2/3 कार एक्सपेन्सेस इज कन्सिडर ॲज अ प्रोफेशनल एक्सपेंडिचर हियर. 2/3 कार एक्सपेन्सेस. ओके सो 2/3 हाऊ टू कम्प्यूट. सो हियर 2/3 मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 30,000. ओके मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 30,000 सो हियर कार एक्सपेन्सेस. ओके सो कार एक्सपेन्सेस इज रिलेटेड टू द 1/3 कार एक्सपेन्सेस इज रिलेटेड टू द पर्सनल पर्पज. रिमेनिंग 2/3 कार एक्सपेन्सेस इज रिलेटेड टू द प्रोफेशन. सो कम्प्यूट ए प्रोफेशनल एक्सपेन्सेस. ओके सो हाऊ वी कम्प्यूट. सो 2/3 मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 30,000 इज कार एक्सपेन्सेस. वी गेट ए प्रोफेशनल एक्सपेन्सेस ऑफ कार. ओके सो हियर वी गेट अमाउंटेड टू रुपीज 20,000 इज कार एक्सपेन्सेस. ओके हाऊ वी कम्प्यूट. 2/3 मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 30,000. सो 30,000/3 10,000. 10,000/2 वी गेट ए 20,000. गॉट इट. सो 20,000 कार एक्सपेन्सेस इज रिलेटेड टू द प्रोफेशन. ओके देन सेकंड देन परचेस ऑफ मेडिसिन लास्ट एक्सपेंडिचर. सो परचेस ऑफ मेडिसिन बट वी मेक ए स्टार इन फ्रंट ऑफ परचेस ऑफ मेडिसिन. इट मीन्स ॲडिशनल इन्फॉर्मेशन इज प्रोवाइडेड ऑन परचेस ऑफ मेडिसिन. दॅट इज क्लोजिंग स्टॉक ऑफ मेडिसिन इज गिवन 11,000. सो दिस क्लोजिंग स्टॉक इज इन्क्लुडेड इन परचेस ऑफ मेडिसिन. सो परचेस ऑफ मेडिसिन वी फाइंड आउट ए एक्चुअल परचेस ड्यूरिंग द ईयर. सो परचेस ऑफ मेडिसिन, हाउ वी फाइंड आउट एक्चुअल परचेस. सो 80,000 माइनस 11,000 क्लोजिंग स्टॉक. वी डिडक्ट ए क्लोजिंग स्टॉक फ्रॉम परचेस ऑफ मेडिसिन, वी गेट ए 69,000 इज ए परचेस ऑफ मेडिसिन ड्यूरिंग द ईयर. गॉट इट? सो हियर वी गेट ए परचेस ऑफ मेडिसिन ड्यूरिंग द ईयर. नाउ वी टेकन इन टू कंसिडरेशन ऑल द एक्सपेंडिचर रिलेटेड टू द प्रोफेशन. ओके. एंड वी ऑल्सो टेकन इन टू कंसिडरेशन ऑल एडिशनल इन्फॉर्मेशन हियर. गॉट इट? सो make the total of all professional expenses. Okay, so here total of all professional expenses is equal to so 12,000 plus 4,000 plus 8,000 प्लस 8,000 प्लस 2,400 प्लस 30,000 प्लस 4,000 प्लस 20,000 प्लस 69,000. ओके. वी गेट ए 1,57,400. We get a total of all professional expenses, that is 1,57,400. Okay, we deduct this 1,57,400 from 2,26,000. We get 2,26,000 minus 1,57,000. Okay. We get a 68,800 is income from profession. Okay, is income from profession of Dr. Rajeshri. Okay, so here we get a income from profession of Dr. Rajeshri. In our next video we start a new content of unit number 4, that is computation of salary. Thank you very much.